हेलो स्टूडेंट, जय स्वामी नारायण। टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट द फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ रिमोट सेंसिंग, यूनिट नंबर 1, रिमोट सेंसिंग इन इंडिया। रिमोट सेंसिंग टेक्नोलॉजी हैज इवॉल्व्ड इन इंडिया एट अ फास्ट पेस। फॉर मोर देन 100 ईयर्स इंडियन एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स हैव क्लेम दैट द सन्स वाइट लाइट इज कंपोज ऑफ ऑल द कलर्स, विच वॉज आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम वॉज प्रूव्ड बाय सर एस न्यूटन इन 1672। एसिक न्यूटन इन 1672, दिस इन्वेंशन वॉज द बैकबोन ऑफ द मॉडर्न ऑप्टिक्स एंड फोटोग्राफी और इमेजिंग। रिमोट सेंसिंग मैच्योर्ड विथ स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी इन 1950s। In Indians might have imaging space technology and its application first in the Aryan era in the Mahabharata and Ramayana. There are several imaginative concepts of rockets, space shuttles, space war, etc. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, former president of India, in his Tipu Sultan Saheb Memorial Lecture in Bangalore called the Tipu Sultan the innovator of the world's first war rocket. After gaining the independence in 1947, India focused on development of the science and technology. The Indian Committee for the Space Research, led by Professor Sarabhai, was a part of Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, led by its director K.G. Menon. Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam was amongst the initial team of rocket engineers forming IncoSpar. In 1962, IncoSpar took the decision of setting up the Thamba Equatorial Rocket Launching Station at Thamba, also known as a Trivandrum, in south of India. On 15th August, IncoSpar was reconstituted and Indian Space Research Organization was created under the Department of Atomic Energy to conduct the space research and application. Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, the father of the Indian space program, gave invaluable contribution to the Indian space program. In 1972, the Indian government set a space commission and through state department of space with responsibility for conducting the India's space activities, while ISRO is the main developer and launcher of the satellite system. It is complemented by two separate projects, INSAT, Indian National Satellite for the Telecommunication, and IRS, that is Indian Remote Sensing Satellites for the Earth Observations. DOS, DOS is also the Nobel Agency for the Physical Research Laboratory, which conducts the research in the area of space science, and National Remote Sensing Agency, NRSA, established in 1975, which deploys the modern remote sensing techniques for the natural resource survey. At present, 9 centers of ISRO are responsible for the various activities. VSSC, that is Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, ISRO's single largest facility near Trivandrum, providing the technology base for launcher and propulsion development. Then Liquid Propulsion System Center, located at Bangalore and Trivandrum, and supported by test facilities at Mahendragiri for liquid motors, control thruster system, and साइक्रोजिनिक एंजिन्स, सायोजेनिक एंजिन्स, ओके. देन इसरो सैटेलाइट सेंटर, लैंड सेट फॉर द डिजाइन एंड फैब्रिकेशन एंड टेस्टिंग ऑफ साइंस टेक्नोलॉजी एंड एप्लीकेशन फैसिलिटी. देन नेक्स्ट शेयर सेंटर, दैट इज इसरोज ऑर्बिटल साइट एंड लार्जेस्ट सॉलिड मोटर प्रोडक्शन एंड टेस्ट फैसिलिटी एट श्रीहरिकोटा. देन इसरोज इनर्शियल सिस्टम यूनिट, दैट इज प्रोवाइड्स इनर्शियल सिस्टम एंड कंपोनेंट्स फॉर द सैटेलाइट्स एंड लॉन्चर्स. इसरो टेलीमेट्री टेकिंग एंड ट्रैकिंग एंड कॉमन नेटवर्क्स, हेडक्वार्टर्स एट बैंगलोरू अथवा बैंगलोर, प्रोवाइड्स ए नेटवर्क ऑफ ग्राउंड स्टेशन टू प्रोवाइड द टेलीमेट्री ट्रैकिंग एंड कमांड सपोर्ट फॉर द लॉन्चर एंड सैटेलाइट ऑपरेशंस. देन स्पेस एप्लीकेशन सेंटर लोकेटेड एट अहमदाबाद. SSE इज इसरोज एप्लीकेशन R&D सेंटर इंक्लूडिंग कम्युनिकेशन, रिमोट सेंसिंग एंड जियोडेसी. देन इनसेट मास्टर कंट्रोल फैसिलिटी लोकेटेड एट हसैन नियर बैंगलोरु. देन डेवलपमेंट एंड एजुकेशनल कम्युनिकेशन यूनिट दैट इज लोकेटेड एट अहमदाबाद. IRS series, that is following the successful demonstration of the flights of Bhaskara 1 and Bhaskara 2, India began the development of the indigenous IRS program to support the national economy in the areas of agriculture, water resources, forest resources, geology, watershed, marine fisheries, coastal management, etc. The IRS-1A Indian Remote Sensing Satellite by Russian launcher 1988, India became the fifth country to join the World Remote Sensing Program. Launched on March 17, 1988, out of service since 1995. Repeat cycle 22 days, orbit height 904 km. It has two push broom scanners, LISS-1 and LISS-2, with the ground resolution of 72.5 meter and 36.25 meter respectively. Then this satellite operated in four spectral bands as shown in the figure. Band number 1 wavelength is this one, 0.46 to 0.52 micrometer. Then band number 2, that is 0.52 to 0.59 micrometer. Then band number 3, 0.62 to 0.68 micrometer. Band number 4 is 0.77 to 0.86 micrometer. In 1991, IRS-1B was launched. It was all specifications identical with IRS-1A, and IRS-1C and D are identical and were launched in 1995, 1997 respectively. They carry three cameras, then pachromatic cameras, then linear imaging self scanner and wide field sensors, etc. IRS-P3 was launched using PSLV-D3 in 1996. It was put in a polar sun synchronous orbit at an altitude of 817 km. It has an X-ray astronomy and two remote sensing payloads, namely WIFS and MOS, and the mission caters to oceanography applications. IRS-P3 was launched using the PSLV-D3 in 1996. It was put in the polar system synchronous orbit at an altitude of 817 km. It has an X-ray astronomy and two remote sensing payloads, namely WIFS and MOS, and the mission caters to oceanography and application. IRS-P4, that is Ocean Sat 1, was launched in 1999, which is the first Indian satellite dedicated fully for the study of the oceans, it carries the ocean color monitor and the multi frequency scanner, scanning microwave radiometer. The satellite is helpful in the study of oceanography phenomena such as sea temperature, sea surface height, rain over oceans, etc. IRS-P6, that is ResourceSat-1, it is the heaviest Earth observation spacecraft launched into an 817 kilometer, 817 kilometer sun synchronous polar orbit in 2003. It is the most advanced satellite carrying the three sensors that deliver an array the spectral bands and resolution ranging from 5.8 to 60 meter. डेटा फ्रॉम द यहाँ पे क्या है, सब कौन कौन से सैटेलाइट है, कौन कौन से जो भी सैटेलाइट कौन कौन से है, टाइप ऑफ सैटेलाइट है, वो सब उसके रिलेटेड डिस्कस किया हुआ है. स्पेसक्राफ्ट में कौन कौन से सैटेलाइट वहाँ पे भेजे गए हैं, ओके, और उसमें क्या है उसके रिलेटेड डिस्कस है, तो आपको ये सब देखना है. डेटा फ्रॉम IRS सैटेलाइट आर रिसीव्ड एंड प्रोसेस बाय NRSA इन हैदराबाद. स्पेस इमेजिंग ऑल्सो रिसीव्स एंड मार्केटेड IRS डेटा वर्ल्ड वाइड अंडर ए कॉमर्शियल कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विथ द एंट्रिक्स कॉरपोरेशन, ए कॉमर्शियल आर्म ऑफ इसरो. देन IRS-PS दैट इज Cartosat 1 IRS-PS is launched by PSLV in 2005. The satellite is primarily intended for the advanced cartographic applications. It was an two phonometric cameras with a spatial resolution of 2.5 meter and the swath of 30 km each. These cameras are mounted with the tilt of plus 26 degree and minus 5 degree also the track with respect to the nadir to provide the stereo pairs of images needed for the generation of the digital terrain model and digital elevation model and the globally. And the satellite is placed in a sun synchronous polar orbit of 617 kilometer. It was a revisit capability of the 5 days. It is used for cartographic application, then cadastral mapping and updating, land use, other GIS application, etc. MATSAT, that in Kalpana 1, the MATSAT is the first exclusive meteorological satellite built by ISRO. MATSAT is the geostationary satellite that was launched by the upgraded 4-stage PSLV C4 rocket from the Shahr in September 2002. MATSAT weight 1060 kg, carries a very high resolution radiometer for the 3-band images, useful for the weather application. Then the AstroSat is a full-fledged astronomy satellite by India. It has telescopes that view a large area of the electromagnetic spectrum. AstroSat mission conceived as a national project involving several academic institutions in the India. The AstroSat enables multi-wavelength studies of the variety of the celestial sources of phenomena using a cluster of X-ray astronomy instruments and the ultraviolet imaging telescope. Chandrayaan. The ISRO calls the first moon flight object Chandrayaan. Pratham, which has been translated as a first journey of the moon. The 1157 ALBS Chandrayaan 1 was launched on the India's own PSLV space rocket. The mission objective are high resolution of the moon in the visible low energy X-ray and high energy X-ray region for the preparing three-dimensional atlas of the regions of the scientific interest with a high spatial and altitude resolution of 5 to 10 meters. The payload of the Chandrayaan 1 designed and developed in India was Terran Mapping Camera, a hyperspectral imager, a launcher, laser ranging instruments, a high energy X-ray spectrometer, a moon impact probe, NRSA, that is National Remote Sensing Agency, established in 1975 at Hyderabad, deploys modern remote sensing techniques for the natural resource survey. Data from IRS satellite are received and processed by the NRSA. The NRSA is an autonomous organization under the DOS, Government of India, engaged in the operational remote sensing activities, and the chief activities are satellite and aerial data capturing, data processing, data dissemination, then application for providing the value added services and training. During an operational phase, say between 1986 to 93, NRSA geared itself for handling many objects at national level, covering the fields and the land use and land cover, waste land inventory, fishery, droughts, floods, etc. In the expansive phase from 1993 till date, NRSA has matured into a fully operational remote sensing services, provides it helped in the establishment of 13 international ground stations all over the world besides this mobile stations. At present, two aircrafts having INS KGPS, first was with MSS photogrammetric cameras, SAR, and electromagnetic sensors are available in NRSA for the aerial remote sensing. PSLV and GSLV. The India joined a selected group of six nations on October 15, 1994, when the PSLV, what do you understand by PSLV, Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle, successfully accompanies its mission of placing the 800 kg remote sensing satellites IRS-P2 in the intended orbit. The success of PSLV is an important milestone for the Indian space industry. India has achieved self-satisfactory in launching its operational satellites. The PSLV is a unique vehicle that employs both liquid and Earth orbit. Liquid and solid fuel engines, and it is ISRO's workhorse. The PSLV can place a satellite weightage about 3000 kilogram in low Earth orbit at a height of 400 to 600 kilometer. It can also deploy satellites weighing up to 1500 kg in polar unsynchronous orbit at a height of 750 km from the Earth's surface. The Indian PSLV successfully launched several satellites for other nations as well, and then like bird for the Germany, Kitsat 3 for Korea, Proba for the Belgium, Lepan, Tupsat for the Indonesia, Agili for the Italy, etc. GSLV is the most important rocket developed by the ISRO. GSLV presented the Indian space program with its most demanding technologies. Technological taste, it embodies the decades of the struggle in the development of the problem, development of the population, proposition, fuels, engineers, heavy noise than other electronic and control system by the team, as the PSLV was inadequate to place the heavy payloads in the geosynchronous orbit. The purpose of the program was to certify the India's need for the telecommunication, environmental monitoring, disaster warning and other systems. GSLV geostationary. ओके वो हम नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में पढ़ेंगे. थैंक यू.